Yes, all my one question, one simple question.
If you were a doctor.
I were a doctor. I would do treatment for poor person and I open a hospital for poor person and I treat without money. This is my dream.
What would you do if you are a manager?
If I am a manager of a and school, so I would school is neat and clean. Try to best to make my school best in this area. So I would and I gave them if I want to answer, so I would make try to best. I am best answer in the whole world. I were a president of India, so I would stop the crime and corruption, and I clean corruption and crime, and I try to best. I am best president of India. Thank you for listening to this great episode. Thank you.
Sir, good afternoon, ma'am. Good afternoon, guys. Firstly, I am running to shout out to praise Mr. N.K. sir, who has given me great chance to speak here. I am here for my home class, you may put a few questions. First, for India, I win every man of India. I try to best this world.
If you had superpowers.
I was and those people who were getting, they want to do.
BMW car,
I feel car.
But
I work hard in my field and I not use chemicals and suggest those farmers who use to chemicals in our field. If I were a singer, I sing motivational songs and I sing motivational songs and become a famous singer in our country. Thank you for appreciating me with great affection. Thank you. Good afternoon, guys. First of all, I would like to thank Mr. M.K. sir, who has given me a golden chance to speak today. I am here for my mock class. You may put up your questions.
If you had gun,
I will use it for my self-defense and I will not misuse it.
What would you do if you were an army man?
Then I will protect my country honestly and always try to make and I will always try to put my country on the first place of all countries.
What would you do if you were a dancer?
I will dance and earn money and earn name and fame and live my life peacefully.
What would you do if you were a wrestler?
Everything I will fight with you. I will try to fight with the strongest man in the whole world. Then I will give good education to my students and I will try to be a best teacher in the whole school. And again, on the other hand, I will provide free education to the poor and needy children.
I am here for a class, you may put up your question. If I know how to fight, so I would fight with anyone and I try my best for fight with strong people than me.
What would you do if you were a carpenter?
If I were a carpenter, I would make good buildings like such as door frame. I try my best for being a good carpenter.
What would you do if you were a farmer?
I would make crops in my field and I try my best for not to use chemicals in my field.
What would you do if you were a president?
If I would make my country neat and clean and I would try my best for being a good president.
What would you do if you were an army man?
If I were an army man, I would remain prime. I maintain the law and order from country, and I used to do weapons and technology
If I were a principal, I make my school's gold rules and schools clean and neat and clean and ABC and I give them new rules and ABC.
If you were a butterfly,
if I were a butterfly, I would fly in the air and here and moving around and I take juices, flowers, juices. Thank you for taking me with you.
Good afternoon, sir. Good afternoon, ma'am. Good afternoon, guys. Firstly, I want to sort of word to best Mr. NK, sir, who has given me a golden chance to say something for you. I am here for my mock class. You may put up your questions.
What
will
you do if you are a
Christ? If I were a Christ, I will try to worship of God.
What would you do if you were an army man?
Army man, I would protect our country by honesty.
What is your heart?
If I have a BMW car, I drive car racing.
What would you do if you had a gun?
If I had a gun, I protect ourselves and defense my gun. If I were a teacher, I motivate the students and teach good manners and everything, more much. If I were a IAS officer, I stop corruption in our city. Thank you. Thank you.
Good afternoon, guys. First of all, I would like to thank Mr. NK, sir, who has given me a golden chance to something for you. Have a form of class, would like to please, you may put up your question.
What would you do if you were a farmer?
If I am a farmer, I plant in my field and I grow fruit and vegetarian, I sell in the market.
What would you do if you were an army man?
If I were an army man and I protect my country for the terrorist and other country. If I were a cricketer, I do my best my country and
I stay success like a Dhoni.
If I had a gun, I... If I got an answer and I and name of firm in the world, I get the question.
Good afternoon, guys. Good afternoon. Firstly, I am planning to turn over to praise Mr. NK, sir, who has given you an opportunity to speak here. I am going to for more class, you may put up your question. If I were a police officer, so I would try the best police officer in this whole world and I try to finish the criminal.
What would you do if you had
rolls royce car? If I had a car, so I would try the drive car in fastly. If I were a teacher and I would teach towards the student and motivate the student. if I had a 10 lakh rupees, firstly I purchase a new car and is a poor person. If I were a mosquito, so I would
Good afternoon guys. First of all, I would like to thank Mr. Alka Saru and given me a golden chance to speak before you. I am going to tell about my mock class. You may put up your question.
What would you do if you
had... Please repeat your question.
What would you do if you had a gun?
If I had a gun, I shoot the criminal and...
What would you do if you were a doctor?
Sir, if I were a doctor, I treat treatment in the in poor person and I camp and I treat treatment in
poor person.
You were a cricketer? I best cricketer in the world.
What would you do if you are a manager?
If I were a manager, I try to best quality in the school.
What would you do if you were a teacher?
If I were a teacher, I teach in the student and I good teacher in the school.
Good afternoon sir, good afternoon. First year ready to start up with great Mr. Hankesa who has given me a wonderful chance. I am here for my program. You may put up your question.
What would you do if you were a doctor?
I would pre-treatment for poor people and I make a hospital for poor people. If I were, I teach the students and we should...
If you were a village headman?
If I were a village headman, my village need and clean, make my village need and clean and I...
Terrorist.
I would kill you. If I were an army man, I would save my country and thank you. Thank you for sitting in the middle of the sun.
Good afternoon guys. First year, I am about to graduate from the chance. Who has given me a great chance? You may put up your question.
What would you do if you were a rich person?
I was a rich person and I was a
principal.
I was a principal and teach student.
Do you were you if you were a teacher?
If I were a teacher and teach student and poor student.
What would you do if you were a wrestler?
Good afternoon guys. First of all, I would like to thank Mr. M.K. sir who has given me a golden chance to speak something before you. I am going to tell you about my national song. Would you like to appreciate me? My national song. Our national song is Vande Mataram. Is written by Bankim Chand Chatterjee in the year of 1870. The national song is usually by Indians the Evok in the history Hindi. Appreciating with great affection.
Good afternoon guys. Firstly, I am short of all to praise Mr. M.K. sir who has given me a golden artist before you. I am going to tell my national bird. Would you like to appreciate me? Because it is the national bird of India. It is a very beautiful bird. It has so color beings which looks very beautiful. It dance when it about run. These dear so quality a peacock is a very much thank you. Thank for appreciating me with great affection.
एक तारा टूटा न जाने वक्त में लूटा आकाश को ये घर मिल जाता अलमारी में उसे जाता जगमग जगमग करता रहता.
और इंग्लिश वाला पोएम याद है?
Twinkle, twinkle, traffic light on the corner, shining bright. Red me stop, green me go. Yellow me drive, berry silver. Twinkle, twinkle, traffic light on the corner, shining bright. कछुआ जल का राजा है, कितना मोटा ताजा है. हाल लगा कूदेगा, बाहर निकाला उबेगा. चाट पापड़ी खाएगा, ऊंचे सुर में गाएगा.
I am thought about to play jam Mr. M. Kesa was given me a golden star to speak something before you. I am going to tell about the national animal. Would you like to appreciate me? You must have heard the name of tiger. It is Kano for he is tall and strong. It is one of the most. It has very strong jaws and paws from which they catch their prey because of its so many qualities. It has been announced the national animal of India. Thanks for appreciating me with great affection. Thank you.
Sir, good afternoon. Guys, good afternoon. Firstly, I am in short offer to praise Mr. M.K. sir, who has given me a great chance to speak something before you. I am going to tell about my national song. Would you like to appreciate me? Yeah. Our national song is Vande Mataram, written by Bankim Chandra. The song is usually free of Indian struggle, freedom. The national song is originally written in Sanskrit and Bengali. The song was...
Good afternoon, sir. Good afternoon, guys. Firstly, I am running to shout out to praise of Mr. M.K. sir, who has given me a wonderful chance to speak here. I am going to tell you about my peacock. Would you like to beside me? The peacock is the national bird of India. It is very beautiful bird. It has colorful wings which looks very beautiful. It dances beautifully. Beautiful
guys. Firstly, I have a shout out to praise Mr. M.K. sir, who has given me a wonderful chance to speak here. I am going to tell you about my national song. Would you like to upset me? Our national song is Vande Mataram, written by Bankim Chandra Chatterjee in the year of 1870. The national song usually sung by Indians. The above the history India's the struggle for freedom. The song was selected as the Republic of India official national song 24 1950. Thanks for appreciating me with great affection.
Good afternoon, sir. Good afternoon, guys. First of all, I would like to thank Mr. M.K. sir, who has given me a wonderful chance to speak here. I want to tell about my national flower. Would you like to appreciate me? The lotus symbolizes beauty, poverty, and knowledge. This flower grows in muddy water in ponds, lake, etc. This big petal and large rounded leaf. In spite of growing in muddy water, it shows qualities. It gives us a lesson that we never mind. That we were belong to keep on working hard. Thanks for upsetting me with great affection.
First of all, I'd like to thank Mr. M.K. sir, who has given me a great chance to speak something for you. I am going to tell about my national song. Would you like to present me? Today's heart, my national song. Our national song, Vande Mataram, written by Bankim Chandra Chatterjee in the national song is usually sung by Indians that evoke the history of Indians' struggle of.
Sir, good afternoon, guys. Good afternoon. Firstly, I am running short of words to praise Mr. M.K. sir, who has given me a golden chance to speak before you. I am going to tell about my flower. Not to be said me. The lotus symbolizes pretty and knowledge. Knowledge, the flower is muddy water.
The very metal, metal and big rounded.
Firstly, I am running short of word to praise of Mr. M.K. sir, who has given me a wonderful chance to speak something before you. I want to tell you about my national flag. Would you like to present me? In the...
Sir, good afternoon. Guys, good afternoon. Firstly, I am running short of word to praise of Mr. M.K. sir, who has given me a wonderful chance to speak. I want to tell you about... Tiger, say, would you like to appreciate me? Tiger is an animal of India. It has orange skin with strip. It has speed animal of India. Tiger is a wild animal. Deer and cattle for food. Thanks for appreciating me with great affection. Thank you.
Good morning, guys. I would like to thank Mr. M.K. sir, who has given me a golden chance to speak something for you. I am going to tell about my national fruit. Would you like to appreciate me? Our national fruit is mango. Mango is the national fruit of India, which is loved by one and all. Mango is the very juicy fruit. Mangoes is consumed. Consuming.
Good afternoon, guys. Firstly, I am running to start our page of Mr. M.K. sir, who has given me a great chance to speak something before you. I want to tell you about my today double. Would you like to present me?
Good afternoon, sir. Good afternoon, guys. Firstly, I am running to start our page of Mr. M.K. sir, who has given me a wonderful chance to speak before you. I am going to tell you about my dog. The dog, would you like to appreciate me? As you know, guys, the dog is very faithful animal. It always barks at strangers. It